about 83 or 84 by 1 o'clock this afternoon with the breezes out of the south. So not that really fierce wind. We're just going to see nice breezy sort of tropical winds as the day goes on. That's really going to change, though. In fact, we're going to go from one extreme to the other, and it all begins with the passage of a cold front tonight. That front associated with it showers some downpours starting at about 10 o'clock, persisting through the morning commute tomorrow. And it's all associated with the same system, which is going to rock the mid-Atlantic and all the way up to the I-95 corridor in Boston with snow today. It's dissecting through the Big Bend area of Florida right now with downpours near Jacksonville. And again, it hits here later on this evening, passing through with a line of showers through tomorrow morning between the hours of about, say, 4 and 7 o'clock before we're dry and getting much colder by mid-morning. Heaviest stuff for us, it tends to be about 12:30 overnight between Vero Beach and Fort Pierce, maybe Okeechobee, then just more scattered activity through the wee hours of the morning and then through your morning commute. Cold invades after that, full force, a lot of juice behind the system for sure. We could see the longest and coldest air of the season. In fact, we're going to threaten a record on Thursday morning. The record low for Palm Beach International, 42. We're going to say conservatively 44, but we could get very close to that record low. And the big deal, we go from 83 as a daytime high today to only 58 for a daytime high on Thursday. But never fear, after 2 days of it, we warm back up by the weekend.